Last year, I was on a business trip in Finland, and I'm going to show you something that the Finnish like to call... Strike, bitch.
Wow, man, you just hit a strike?
Yes.
I'm going to try hit. The finish?
The finish, yes. Oh, that's good, though. See?
Yeah, it is pretty good setup here.
Yeah.
Only one more, and then we get a spare.
Yeah.
I think we're going to do that right now.
Yeah. Good luck. Good show. So close.
Game of inches, man. Game of inches.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice, shame on me.
See if I can get this spare.
Ooh. Not bad.
She knocked down an extra one, so I'm not gonna tell anybody. I got a bonus pin there. Let's hit this. Look at this! Shit! Shit, man!
Is that the magic touch?
LeBron James, fuck you.
Alright.
For all you kids out there watching, I need you to stay off the drugs, okay? They're bad for you, okay? This one's for all you kids. If anybody wants you to do drugs with them, all you have to simply say is just say no and walk away. I used to have it, you know. I used to bowl. I was on the bowling team in the 8th grade. I used to have it, but I lost it.
Yeah.
I think I'm getting fatigued. That's what it is.
Yeah.
And I know my toe's starting to hurt.
After a long day of work, it usually happens.
Yeah, I know. And it's whipping.
It's pretty windy. You know.
My heritage is half Anglo-Saxon, half Italian. Let's see which side is the most dominant today. Italian.
Yeah.
You really gotta turn up the air conditioner. It's bad business.
Yeah, I know.
Screw it. Not quite a strike, but for me, pretty damn good. Dan was throwing a strike on the day.
Oh, nice. I'd like to say thank you, Donovan, for all of your hard work in corporate and all the things you've done for quality assurance. And I would like to dedicate this particular throw to Judy. I hope you get better from your lupus. Halfway home. That's about 8 pins, I don't know. I was trying to get that one. Something's better than nothing, right?
Definitely.
You gotta take risks in business.
Yeah.
You only gotta be right once. And I was. I had a strike on one of those.
Good enough.
Yeah.
Good enough.
Who won?
You won.
Did I win?
Yeah, let's find out the score.
Apparently, I had won.
Okay.
I think it was a good match.
Yes. I had won. Yes, it was
only a 10-point match.
It was a fair game. I would like to say that, once again, the Protestant work ethic overcomes unconventional means any day.
Any day.
And it shows right here on my score. 81-71.